straight up with the USP, and Spinx has to do it all on his own. It's a 10-second defuse. Oh, he might have just won the round right then and there. Hooks the out, and it's a 1v3. Absolutely sublime mechanical work for Spinx.
That's unbelievable. That will take all the wind out of your sails if you're Copenhagen Flames.